John, you're right. It's good to know you're bright. For intellect can wash away confusion. Georgie sees and Annabelle agrees. Most folderols an optical illusion. You three know it's true that 1 + 1 = 2. Yes, logic is the rock of our foundation. I suspect, and I'm never incorrect, that you're far too old to give in to imagination. Some people like to splash and play. Can you imagine that? And take a seaside holiday. Can you imagine that? Too much glee leaves rings around the brain. Take that joy and send it down the drain. Some people like to laugh at life and giggle through the day. They think the world's a brand new shiny toy. And if while dreaming in the clouds they fall and go kasplat, although they're down and bent in half, they brush right off and start to laugh. Can you imagine that? Some people like to dive right in, can you imagine that? And flap about in bathtub gin, can you imagine that? Doggies paddling 20 leagues below might seem real, but we know it's not so. To cook without a recipe, can you imagine that? And heaven knows what lives within that pot. Some pirates follow treasure maps and wear a silly hat. They search the world for buried gold. They won't grow up and don't grow old. Can you imagine that? Some answer when adventure calls. Can you imagine that? And sail straight over waterfalls. Can you imagine that? They see living as its own reward.
Ahoy!
They rock the boat then.
Men overboard!
Some people look out on the sea and see a brand new day. Their spirit lifts them high above the blue. Yet some others bear an anchor and they sink in seconds flat. So, perhaps we've learnt when day is done some stuff and nonsense could be fun! Can you